studio painting, and this was done from some photographs I took while on a summer trip with my family up in Maine, at Kennebunk, Maine. And there was this beautiful series of rollers coming in off the, you know, onto the beach, and the wonderful cloud formation off in the far distant, very subtle. And it's taken me a while to master waves. They're very, very difficult to get the specific and yet keep it soft. So I've worked hard and to really master that effect.